truth of the business, we had some rather notorious draft dodger, if you know what a draft dodger is. Just a guy scared to go. We had one person in the county, I don't know whether it's true or not. I'd rather believe it is. He was at Fort Mac, and every time they called his name, he said he fainted.